Just a nod.
Come out, I can see you.
my lord. Artkendo Jansa sent me to find you. Please accept my pardon, lord. The Artkendo merely, if it please my... My lord, I'm glad to see you. Order. An obelisk has activated. I expect that the... What... With pleasure, my...
Enough! I am beaten. The Grey March is ended. For millennia, this drama is unfolded, and each time, I have conquered this land, only to be transformed back into that gibbering fool, Sheogorath. It was not always so. Once I ruled this realm, a world of perfect order. My dominion expanded across the seas of Oblivion with each passing era. The other princes, fearful of my power, cursed me with madness, doomed me to live as Sheogorath, a broken soul reigning in a broken land. Once each era, I was allowed my true form, conquering this world anew. And each time I did, the curse was renewed, damning me to exist as Sheogorath. Now, though, you have ended the cycle. You now hold the mantle of madness, and Jigalag is free to roam the voids of Oblivion once more. I will take my leave, and you will remain here, mortal. Mortal, king, god, it seems uncertain. This realm is yours. Perhaps you will grow to your station. Fare thee well, Sheogorath, Prince of Madness.
I stand ready.
You've done it. Well done, Lord Sheogorath. Now, of course, there is business to attend to. As Lord of this realm, there are a number of benefits to which you are entitled. You may request any of the gold. You also have the ability to affect the weather in your realm. You also have the benefit of Sheogorath's protection. Many of these abilities, Lord, are rooted in the magics of the Isles. You may also summon entertainment to your throne room. You also have... Your first duty is to attend to the needs of your subjects. Your job is to protect them. You wish... Yes. It seems all is... My work is never done.